Just a way of introduction, I did hit legend in the year of 2022 in wild. I don't care about the other modes. I've been playing Hearthstone for quite some time now, casually though.
Steve versus Jaina.
Knowledge is power.
Let the games begin.
I'm dirty red. Reno Mage or something.
I hope you like my invention.
No more take candles.
Very unique deck. Which is good because I just want to have fun. Secret. Six. Nine. Okay, I can move.
Oh, you're sure?
My hand is too full. My hand is too full.
Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty.
This game is a race of who can finish their combo.
The pen is mightier with the sword.
Combo mage, I really don't know. This can happen sometimes. You don't have your draw cards, spells. It's okay to get some face damage if it's like. I really hope that's not. I have something, right? Okay, I need to reduce my hand. So how can I reduce my hand? I need to take two cards.
Job done.
I have the ability to draw more cards in the future.
I hope you like my invention.
This is a problem.
Enchanting.
That's incredible.
You'll never win.
You shall end this disturbance.
Was that intentional?
Emperor. Oh, we can draw in Blizzard. Okay.
Was that intentional?
By the power of Ragnaros, I have the power!
Right.
Was that intentional?
The end is coming!
You are something else.
Watch closely as I make everyone
disappear.
Was that intentional?
Okay, we're back in the game.
I'm out of cards!
I can play this.
We're gonna be rich!
Was that intentional?
Yeah, so I got the... I got the combo in. So, this is the combo. Yeah. Finally.
These waters give life.
I see your weakness.
So the combo goes like this.
You require my assistance.
And you play two sorcerers
at once. Someday I'll be just like you! Someday I'll be just like you!
You copy this.
Aha!
Someday I'll be just like you!
And you play another one.
Aha!
Someday I'll be just like you!
And then you fireball and then you're dead. A bit laggy.
Aha!
Hopefully you guys appreciate the combo.
Aha! Aha!
So let's just jump into the deck. Well, we have a lot of draw mechanics. Novice Engineer, Ancient of Mysteries, Research Project. Then we also have Arcane Intellect and Cold Light Oracle to just thin your deck and ensure that you have your combo pieces in hand as fast as possible. Well, I put in the Amazing Reno just to clear the board. It's not necessary, and this is also optional. Reno Jackson is also optional. So the idea is to put down Emperor Taurisson when you have your combo pieces in hand, that is two Sorceress Apprentice or at least one. Because if you have one, then you can use Simulacrum to copy the discounted Sorceress Apprentice. Then also ensure you have your Archmage Antonidas discounted as well. Well, you need to have like 14 or 15, 16 mana, and you need to discount it to maybe 9 to 10 mana total. I forgot the maths, but this is my favorite deck, so let's go into it. Without further ado, Exodia Mage. 2 years ago, the deck was created 2 years ago in 2020, and let's go.
Do it.
I will protect the Alliance.
So
let the games begin.
Not sure what kind of priest is this. You know that aggro priest. Shadow priest is painful.
Hello there.
Okay, let's try to win this.
More like a waste than a warning.
This is not what we stood for. My hand is too full.
Oh. okay. Not a problem.
At last, a worthy disciple.
It's a Reno Shadow Priest. Interesting. Seven mana, three cards, and draw two cards, which is okay.
Is too full.
I knew it!
This is not what we stood for.
Three cards. Nine cards, 8 back to 10. So the only option is this.
I hope you like my invention.
Let us not get complacent.
Okay. Alright, I'm happy with that. One combo piece. It sucks. I have 9 cards. Yeah, I think I have the combo ready. I can do this.
By the power of the I have the power!
Right? Yeah. Good. Quite comfortable though. I have Reno, I have another ice block.
We're gonna be rich.
Nice block. Quite good, very good. So I can do the OTK next turn. Okay, so I play this. I have two more cards.
I'm out of cards.
My hand is too full.
How
I
much?
Play this.
No. You require my assistance. Watching my video. Yep, hope you guys enjoyed the deck, and yeah, see you next time.